when you do a power half, okay, do not go to the armpit. Always go to the elbow. Go to the
elbow.
Go to the
elbow.
Man, it's a tough. I need all you people behind me to stand there. Tough habit. Because everybody feels comfortable. It's easy to stall here in the armpit. Okay? Here in the armpit. It's easy to stall here. But if he has any muscle at all, when I pull, I can't turn his core. Fight it? I can't fight. I can't turn his core. Okay? Remember, when we ran a normal half and we walked ahead, what did we do with this arm? Right? We straightened it. You guys remember that? Well, we can't straighten it. Levers don't work that way. Engineering don't work that way. We can't straighten it from the point, the pivot point. We can't straighten a lever by pushing on the pivot point. It's like making a seesaw go and pushing straight down right in the middle. It doesn't work very well, does it? Okay, the further out we go, the easier it is, right? Okay? But if we go past the elbow, the arm's weird. It's got all kinds of these pivot points. You can't go past the elbow because it bends there, right? So we got to stay right on the elbow. Everybody understand that? Even worse is just running a half. If you're strong enough to run a half or you know a Mills ride, that's a whole other series. That's okay. Nothing wrong with that. It's just not what we're doing. Okay, everybody got it? Okay, everybody got it. So what I want to see you do when you break them down here, I want to see you go here and here. Take your elbow, push his elbow forward. Everybody understand that? Don't stay back in the armpit. So lock here, take his elbow, and push his elbow forward. Okay? And again, if he's got this arm posted out here and the ref won't let you turn him, get jam it. Jam it. And grab it right here. Everybody got it? One, two, three.